Still, yeah, this one.
Searching high and low, he's always on the lookout for the next 40 decibels viable band, and rumor